second time playing the new Revolutions. I actually didn't know it was called Revolution, but okay. Anyway, so I've played every map. My least favorite is probably this one. My favorite is probably Grokrovi or Yetsubo Noshima. So hopefully Revolutions is a lot better, which I have played it once. I have some notes for him.
Let's recap a bit, shall we?
Oh, dude.
This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a
later on in the game you'll hear the kids.
The little yous. You little... Well, so far,
you'll
so
hear
good.
Samantha laughing, and then you'll hear little kids talking
but
of
things
whatnot.
Started to go wrong soon after you arrived.
Dr. Max is, by the way. Right there.
Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long.
Well, that's the first time I've seen Maxis. I've never seen him,
but
like,
you did the right thing.
In a game, you know.
You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is...
Now, I wonder
Maxis
what that machine is.
And bulged everything.
Okay, well. We're going to go ahead and skip that. I got notes right here. Okay. Oh, I gotta turn down my volume. See, now this is messed up. You have to go inside the thing just to...
Before my eyes, it is as though the universe has collapsed upon itself.
So.
Once more, I am alone.
So,
but for the ghosts of the past, I feel the blood pumping through my veins.
Knife these dudes and whatnot. And then I'm gonna do that thing right there and stuff.
I will not succumb to your evil. Not in any realm.
So, I'm gonna go through that door. I was watching a YouTuber. He did not know there was a door right here. He was like, I know there's like two doors, but I don't know where it is.
Chaos reigns.
Yeah.
We stand precariously. Perhaps on the very edge of reality itself.
So, in a minute,
I can only conclude
we're
going to
be doing this, and it's pretty much a ritual,
has not gone
kind of.
As planned.
And things are falling in the sky and just eat you. So we're just going
to... I will seek payment in blood.
Go if the box actually spawned right there the first time. No, I know the Easter egg lets you go into the house. Well, I don't even know if you want to call it an Easter egg, but it is. That's what other people are saying. And by the way, if you notice, the zombie's eyes are red, and it's actually, like, easier to kill them. I mean, with the Shiva, it's one shot into the head. Rather than
I must attempt
two.
To locate Dr. Monty.
Okay, so I'm going to leave one zombie.
He at least holds some grasp, some understanding. Of this twisted realm.
And then, I'm gonna do the ritual thing. So. I mean, I made it to around 8 last time. My friend Cody made it to like 60 first try. But I mean, that's
more
all he does really, just watch videos. Stuff. I mean, I try to do that, but I make it halfway towards the video. I'm like, yeah, no. No, it's up. Gotta leave one zombie. Is that last? I think that's last. Just click on go ahead. I'm doing it. Those things are creepy as crap. And then jog.
I see you do have a death wish.
In there.
I need bullets.
So
they are required.
I keep on thinking, because there is a Margo, I think. Actually. Should I? I mean, I have enough for Jug, but I want to have enough to, like... Alright, I'm done. Oh, well. I should have stayed an extra round or something. But,
I do not think I recognize this place. Should I?
What? Oh, I was about to say, oh my god. I'm about to cry. I'm again. Oh, you didn't notice that. It's the, teleport.
And so much more.
Or whatever they're called. I don't know. But, we're going to do pretty much exploring. And whatnot. So, I know I messed up. I should have stayed next round, but that is a-okay. No. Okay, so that is the teleport things as well. I'm basically where I'm at the beginning. I just really want to go in the house. It'd be cool if I... Wait, what? I mean, I have no clue where any of the parts are. I really don't. It's always double points at the end of the round. Every single time. But yeah, I don't know. Any parts to go.
Additional payment for our efforts? I accept.
That looks like a kid right there. So I need a point. Get points. I don't play zombies that much, but I mean, I think I'm positive. I gotta turn my mods on. If I'm positive, I am pretty sure that. Oh. Crap, never mind. I forgot. I was gonna say. That zombie looked like Hitler. I crap you not. Crap you not. Did you not? Whatever you think. I need to load up on points. Leave a zombie every round. Get ammo. Alright. We're gonna go this way. We're gonna go on top. Running to the side. Okay. And then we're going to... Gotta be kidding me. Okay. And then we're gonna be opening that door, or that door. It doesn't really matter at this point.
Our overlords cannot allow you to continue.
Oh
on
god,
this
it's
path.
This round. This round 5.
Unlike
okay.
Ammo, combos appear readily available. Now,
oh, they're like one shot. 20 bees.
These insects
oh
are more nuisance than threat. Violently.
Oh, there is a mixture of maps from different Call of Duty. Mostly Black Ops 1 and World at War. But there's also I don't know if there's Black Ops.
Okay,
yeah.
If you be blessed.
Okay, so we're gonna go.
Or even if you haven't.
Through,
it should be
door?
Abundantly clear.
I'm gonna go to the box.
Things are
gonna
seriously out of whack.
For a while.
Business as usual, I suppose.
Oh,
anyway,
my God.
I'm having a
already
bit
got the
of a heated spice. Debate with the
Heck
old
yeah.
Shadow Man and his apothecary.
Okay,
I'm fine
with that.
And it's making it
already
really hard to keep this reality
so,
stable. I mean, honestly, look at
I mean,
it.
Maybe.
It's practically held together with tape.
Tussie.
And bits of string.
We're not going to be using it that much. only if, like, I am stuck in a position where I'm not getting out. But that's a different story, but I shouldn't be getting into that position no time too long. So. Oh, this is, Origins, I think, yeah. This is the generator where Jug is.
We will not tolerate your insolence.
Okay, are you?
Let those without soul be torn asunder by this machine of death.
Is you last? Okay, no, no.
The battle may continue.
Yeah, we're gonna stay here another round. And then we're gonna go through here. And then we're gonna go here, and then we're gonna jump up somewhere over there. And I might pause time to time just to make sure I got notes and whatnot. And I really have no
Why are you so irritating?
This is very intense.
My desire and advantage, but at what cost to my senses?
I didn't mean to do that.
Such
I think I actually ruined it. Oh, it regains it. Oh, already dead. Okay. Nay.
My body is weak. My spirit is stronger than ever.
You're not last. See, I knew I shouldn't have done that. I know I should have waited. I got
you will not
though.
Survive this conflict.
I hate how it gets so bright. But it looks like you're in the middle of a Star Wars episode. I'm about to have a head-on collision with a sun. A blue sun. Or a star. You be last. So, we're gonna go ahead and go back to the beginning. We're gonna get Jug. So that's 3,000 points right there. So I have 2,000. Dude, what if I can't go back though? I have a feeling that just ended the round. Hope it didn't. So I'm gonna have...
This liquid awakens something within.
Okay, I'm trying to see if that's the only... That's the last two. I'm gonna have about 2,000 points left. So and then we're gonna go back
drink
to the beginning.
May awaken that which slumbers.
Jeez, I just hope
but
I can go
also
to
suppress
right.
It.
Oh, okay, so one died. Jesus, aim assist be real though. You told me you just spawned back. Okay. Trick shot. I almost forgot where I was. every planet. Okay, so I'm gonna go over here. Hit the box again, let's do it.
My chances of survival can change from moment to moment.
Yuck. I don't really like the HPK. I was hoping I'd get like Thunder Gun or whatever. I'm gonna go down here to see. You gotta do teddies. And then I'm gonna open that door shortly.
I fear many souls still haunt this place. Trapped.
Okay, so we're coming.
Demon's frame is extinguished. For now.
This will be my second teleport thing, Bob. So I'm gonna be able to go to Kindred the Token or whatever that map's called, the Black Ops one, the regular one. I'm gonna go to it. Right now.
Even in such a bizarre place, the demons will be quick to undo your magical work, Dr. Monty.
I've already died once. So, I'm going to do the ritual when I have like one zombie left. Which I think this is it. So. God, I need to do it. Oh God, alright, so it's a ritual. Where's Anna go? Yeah. Okay, there it is. So, I'm gonna kill you. I got gravity spikes. I can go here. And then... because this is the kitchen. To mob with the dead, if I can cut off this. Okay, so I'm gonna go. Oh my God. Somewhere. I'm just gonna do all the rituals. No.
Oh,
I'm an idiot. God, dude. Oh my God. I die. I'm gonna do it again, I guess. I'm just trying to save zombies. But I mean, I don't care how many times I die. I just... see, that's what gets me. Is you would think he was... alright, girlfriend, I mean, you gonna go on a date. We need to chill. Hey, girl. We need to chill. Girl, I'm sorry I didn't take you on a date. Jesus Christ. Okay, I need to go here. Get Jug. Hurry. Oh my God, I barely even have enough. Dude, I didn't even open the door. I'm an idiot. I didn't even open the door. No. You gotta be kidding me. Why did I go that way? Oh my god. Alright, oh Jesus Christ. We're going this way. I think this is it. This is it, okay. Now, if I fail, I'm just gonna, play with a friend or a random person, but overall, this is just...
Double points!
I'm just testing it. Evil. Oh my god, see? Zombies come behind, so I mean... Yeah.
You are merely pawns, demons. We are knights. Your attack will not go unanswered.
I just need this fire right now. Okay.
Insta kill.
Insta help me. Indeed.
I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. I'm just trying to... Hold on, should I look at my notes? Alright, I'm looking at my notes. Okay, so... Alright, blue thing. Go and open door on the right. Over on John Lucas, go on blue thing. And go through door. Okay, so I have to go... Okay. Okay. I know what I have to do. I have to make America great again. Just kidding. Right now, dude, I'm so lost. God, this is not funny. Okay, so I need to get upstairs. Alright, hurry. Go. Move. Thank you. God bless. Okay, so yeah, I do need to go over here. And then I'll be where I need to be. Or where I want to be. Let's go down here. Here. And of course, this is where you think it is.
So much of the past.
Oh, you
has
can't
returned.
Even open the door. How stupid is that?
But what of our future?
Okay, so. Yeah, this is. At least you can't. What gun is this? ICR. Oh my god, why not put thermal? I'm such an idiot. I'm just gonna kill these off, I guess. I got beat my record. That's pack-a-punch room, and you can actually go up here. I'm actually gonna do it, just to... Dude, I need stamina. Wait, I need to open that door in a minute. So. Oh, hey, girl. Hey, you need... Hey, you better not hit on me. Better take me on a date first. So, right now... I'm mainly lost. How do you know where power is first? Why are you standing there, homie? Hey.
Your numbers are great.
Hey, dude.
But you are no threat to us.
Oh, you suck. That's a trap. No, it's not. She did. Oh my god. What did I get stuck on? That's what I want to know. Okay, so I'm going to go play with some random people. I mean, it was fun. You definitely need somebody to be there with you though when you play. Alright, so I'm gonna do something. I'll be back. Hold on. Alright, I just gotta rest. Oh, jeez. Alright, so. That happened. None of my good friends are on. See, I don't even need these, but. I don't need double points. What is that? Get the heads of all zombies you can see, killing them. Oh, blow them up, I'm assuming. Oh no, I'm not. Okay. Activate immediately, last 25 minutes. Zombies killed, fall straight up. Or, zombies killed, fall straight up. What does that have to do with anything? Okay. I got no perks. Perkaholic. Ends the current round of players gain 1600 points. Okay. Well, I gotta do something. Dude, that was intense. I just gotta learn the map more, really. I just gotta get used to all the stuff I'm doing. Oh, jeez, man. That was something. It was pretty intense, I gotta say. So. Okay. I was watching him this morning, like, tea something. We're gonna go to maps. Okay. So, this homie makes around 160 something. But it wasn't ranked, though. Oh, jeez. Oh, shot. 104. I made it. What did I make it to? Cody. Me and him actually made it to like round 80 something, 70 something. I don't know. I'd be no clue. So I'm just making sure. Do weird thing, then go to red door, go upstairs, get Chuck, go back to. Okay. Go back to beginning. I don't want to, but. Sure thing. Okay. Do a toss off. I'm just taking a break because, like, I was intense. My whole body just tenses. And I'm just like, oh my god. Oh my god. So. Oh, Lord. Okay. Alright. We're gonna go, the time has come to join Dr. Mocky in the house where an ancient evil threatens the survival of our heroes and more. Okay. I hope I have everybody muted. Okay, yeah, I do. Okay, well, we're gonna see if he finished by talking. I'm gonna mute my mic, hold on. Alright, so, guess nobody's talking. Nobody be liking me, man. Oh, dude, I need to change my ICR. Hold up, girl. Never mind. I choose the wrong. Here we go. This should be amazing. At least I got people to play with. I mean, it gets pretty intense. And I'm not gonna worry about anybody. I don't want them to be like dying. I mean, if they die in the first 5 rounds, I mean, I might revive them. But if it's higher round, dude, oh well. This is what it did last time. Oh my god. It just never loads. And then somebody just leaves. The host leaves. And this game makes me mad. I want to throw all my freaking hives. Oh god. Server disconnected. I bet it did. Homie, why? Okay, oh well, we're gonna. Oh my god, where's the. I don't even know. What? Okay. Don't let. Wait, whoa! Girl. What? Oh, so it's a free camo. Got you. And then I'll get that one later on. I actually don't need my recon scope on here. I could just use regular nothing. I mean, I don't really use any snipers or shotguns. Alright, I'll use CUDA. Rapid fire. Okay. Dude, I wish we can just get some free stuff. I know that clan. I just don't know their name. But I mean, I've seen them in tournaments. I've seen them too. Yeah, I've never seen them. Okay, oh well. Alright, so now we're gonna join a public game. We're gonna go. It's the same thing because people don't like playing this map. Well, snap. Alright, we're gonna talk to this dude. You know. Come on, hurry up, dude. I just want people to join so I can play. Oh my goodness. Thank you, Scorpion 271. Score Ipan. Score Pian. Score Pian. Alright, let's do it, dude. Hopefully it won't lag us out. Again. I mean, if it does. Oh well. Somebody's leaving. Or somebody either left or somebody joined. It scares me, dude, because I just can't ever play with anyone. Oh my gosh, it's taking 10 years to load. You better not. You better not. I can't. Oh, did it actually happen? I have a feeling it didn't. Okay. Oh my god, power has to be on for everything?
Obviously, things haven't gone exactly to plan. I blame myself, really. But honestly, I had no idea about this shadow.
Stop taking my kills, you idiot. Get your own window, stupid idiot. You take my kills, I will kill you.
I do not understand this realm. Have we found ourselves at the edge of time itself?
Dr. Monty is on our side. That I am sure of. He's got to be around here somewhere.
I think it really goes in a circle. It like swims.
But I like the money too much.
Kid. Promise. No, you don't get my kills.
Cannot argue with your message, Dr. Monty. Their effectiveness speaks volumes.
I get so mad if people just take your kills. I mean, I understand if they have, like... Oh my god. Oh dude, I'm gonna kill you all the time. Idiot! Oh my god. You gotta be serious.
Insta-kill!
This'll put me in a good mood.
You see what happened to me? There were thousands.
Okay. Are you serious? You better not do it again. I swear to goodness gracious. How about you do it, teammate? You wanna do it? No? You're too scared?
Eternal punishment. So, Richtofen, with all this mayhem unfolding around us,
what's
have you formulated a new plan?
Yes, Dempsey. My plan is to live through this day.
Nope, not doing it.
If we can do that, then we still have a chance.
Destroy their bodies!
Idiot.
Destroy their souls!
We will never yield to evil!
You already died. You already died. How sad.
Double points!
Again.
Greed has encouraged me to take a great many risks. Look how we ended up here. Perhaps one day.
I swear, if someone opens the wrong door.
Today is still not that day.
Let the darkness consume you. You will not, you cannot survive this attack.
We will prevail. Despite your greater numbers.
Oh my god, I was almost about to say, oh my god. Can't see. I'm just gonna do what I do. Where'd he be? They're shooting me, but...
I had many dreams whilst in these trenches. I say dreams, but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Maxis begged me to remove his brain.
I must one-shot these kids. I think we should stay here, honey.
Look, I didn't even call pest control. I am pest control.
I kill it. Plus, oh my god, I killed it.
Okay. Fellas, if you've been paying attention, even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, okay. I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals, and it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Bring them here. You're an idiot, teammate.
You know, I sometimes feel guilty about Sammy.
I have to protect you. Hold you. That was safe. Teammate, I told you no. Don't you do? You still do it.
Did you not see peel of banana? I
said it was. That's like your third time dying, isn't it? Yeah. Yep. Now, when I say don't do something, you don't do it. Okay. Oh, you're about to die again. God forbid.
Though we have visited this prison, we did not stay longer than Richtofen required.
I mean, if they see a teammate going like that,
whatever it may be,
I mean, don't do it. Sense of doing it. Yeah, I swear to God, if you do it again. I'll make sure you stay dead. Why do you have an Argus? Come on, guys.
The boards are up. We must act quickly. They will last only seconds.
Right now, I'll do it. Hurry.
You sealed your own state.
Travel far, Richtofen. Now, what do you call that?
No, don't shoot him. They're not gonna die, you idiot.
Focus on restoring order to this universe.
You're not supposed to shoot him. Oh my god. Oh my god, teammate. Why are you doing it? Why? No, I already died twice. Oh, no, don't revive me. Don't revive me. Don't revive me. I don't want to be revived.
Gun without bullets is like Nikolai without gun.
If they're only stupid teammates. Oh, where are we going to do now? I'm going. There better be Jug. And Jug better be there. I'm lost. Okay. Sure, I got
you will be ground to dust.
Oh, this was nothing to do with me. I can promise you that.
Homies, come on. Oh, we got a GTG. Got to go. I'm an idiot for that. Yeah. All right, teammates, hurry up. There. Take your damn time. Yeah, I know I'm gonna die. So well. Better be good to me. Or else. Oh, okay. Well. Oh my god, it's right there from the side too. Oh heck. I don't know where the cat went. Oh my god, dude, you're gonna die. You're gonna die. Teammate! Dude, oh bloody my Emma. Goodness gracious. Dude, why, you idiot? No, I'm not gonna let you. My god. You know, I'm leaving. I'm gonna do this again, but maybe with a better set of teammates. Cause have you noticed all those times that I've died haven't been my fault. Two times has been from where he wanted to do the stupid ritual, which I get. But dude, don't. Take a chill pill. On the house, okay. So, I mean, I wouldn't do it. Joel. Look, how many knows? They're all low level. See him? I have respect. And then we come to him. First of all, your KD is a 0.63. And then your highest kill is RK5. I don't even have that many kills with RK5. So dude, just don't do it. Okay. Well. Hey, I like the map. It's not too bad. Looks pretty good. So yeah. I might live stream again today, maybe. But I'm gonna have to think about that. So yeah. Peace.